Where were we? Let's go adventure, comrades. Yeah! It got cut off again. It's retarded. It's retarded like me. All right. Some stupid setting thing popped up. Now I'm going to cut it in the face with a machete. Yeah. We're going to take it down together, man. Let's do it. Let's just do it. Ow. Something just poked me. Ow, you bastard. It went through the jeans. He's like, ugh. You alright, Wyatt? No, I mean, yeah, I'm alright. It's just a little nothing. Just a little poison, nothing. This is what you'll get for hurting me. I feel like Leon, you know, just. Yes. Those things are pretty dang sharp. So now, that's probably sharper than this thing.
But they had an extreme on this.
Nature is pointier than this thing. Extreme. This is now a tutorial video. Probably shouldn't stand backwards. Let go of me, nature. I didn't ask to be held. So it's like aloe vera, it's got some tasty treat inside. Wait, this is how you make string? Make shoe buckles? With nature. Oh yeah, that is pretty darn big, oh my god. It'll save your life. Just put some aloe vera on it. And then sew it up. Like a
tick.
Not a tick. No, it does the same thing as a tick. We're just gonna keep going in, right? Ooh. That's so awesome. Nature rocks. Not the cheese. Not the cheese string. Even the cheese strings are the best. I'm craving some nature cheese.
Time consuming.
Alrighty. Noted.
Yeah, I'm gonna show myself.
I was gonna zoom in, like, what's gonna happen?
Oh,
woo! Yeah! We exist among you!
Wait, sir.
In case they get close. I'm just kidding, we're all human. We're all human. We put a rock dead in the center, but like, this means something. Is this the Blair Witch Project during the day? Dude. Machete King! Dun dun! Just lightning strikes it, just, it's all epic. Yes! The Aztecs once said. We move on to battle! I'll take that. Left, right, we are going right. Yeah, there we go. That's the recording hand. What do you think, buddy? Sorry.
There's water down there.
I think I see it.
A little creek?
Yeah.
Probably a fall behind that.
Blah, blah, blah. Ah, dang. Woo! Piss. Yeah, piss.
Christ.
What?
I got it.
The snake almost got him.
Wild specimen. Crikey, that's a big one. I'm gonna let him live, though. I'm not gonna let this thing die.
Not today.
Cool.
Yeah, you're a hero. You've inspired me. You've officially, ow, inspired Wyatt.
Tarantula!
Just a whole bunch of webs, just... That's when the machete would come in handy. Or a lighter.
Burn it, kill it with fire.
Do we have any fire? Fire usually kills things. Oh, look at this checkpoint. Free jump!
Machete samurai.
There's gotta be a snake around here.
Because of all the holes? Oh, they can hide anywhere, man. Do they like mud? I'm pretty sure they might. Like me, and me, and me. Oh, they love water. Everything loves water. Even water. Sometimes water drinks itself. Drinks itself dry. There's a little trail on this side. But this one's more interesting. I want a rock! Push it. I dare you. How many people have tried that? Just like, I'm gonna push it, guys. There's like 10 of us. Just like, get over here and let's push. Whoa! Let's see other cars down there. Alright, let's go up there. Because I can't really multitask when around this edge. Ah! So I made it up, and Apex is going down. Oh. Trippy, very trippy. Very makes your knees kind of shaky. Don't look down. I love chickens, Eddie. You always make me smile, Ed. You are great at making me smile. Hey, buddy! Yeah, boy! The samurai lets his ammo deplete before he uses his sword. All, like, intense. Right? Let's see. Oh god, my foot like did a twist thing. Almost like biffed it again. These boots are gonna be the death of me. Survival, my astronaut. What? Yeah, heck yeah, they are. It's just, I've tripped like 5 or 6 times already before falling to my doom. In the opposite universe, I have died. The other way, it's multi-years. Maybe we could jump and make it there. Let's roll the dice. Nah, just kidding.
One of my buddies made this deal.
I believe him.
I mean, it's not hard, but it just takes some balls.
It just takes like a little guts. Yeah. If he's put a bunch of... Oh, he jumped from here to here?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought I was like, how did he make it from here to there? Oh crap!
grab it.
Dude, I mean, that's like the best way to go right there. But I bet it would suck too because there's that like leaning off the edge, like oh, fall off the edge.
See Mount Kimball.
Oh gosh.
That's the scariest thing I've ever been on.
Mount Kimball.
It's like a big canyon, and then you're just on the whole edge, like the trail's like that big. You're just on the whole ledge all the way up. It's like 12 miles.
Oh my gosh.
It goes high, bro.
We are so far.
From the ground, you get higher than this right here.
Oh crap.
Scaling a fucking mountain.
Spend the night there, go bring like tents and supplies.
Yeah, that's the better thing to do. Every time we did it, we had to come back at nighttime.
Hmm.
I started in the morning.
Get a little fire going.
Yeah, definitely.
Put rocks around it.
I got a little.
Ooh! To cook the crack. I mean, what? Oh, sweet. Now we can cook the crack up right. I mean, nothing. Skipping. Okay. We made a little bit of progress, but now we're gonna go all the way over there. Oh! Yay! You actually waved. I love you guys. All right. Guess we're gonna go down. Poked me. Oh gosh! I almost like slipped and fell again. Me and almost slipping. I'd rather almost slip than actually do it. That's the best way to go, eh? Landing this. Yes. Oh gosh. I'm a little drunk just for sure. Hey buddy, wreck yourself. I wrecked a tree before, but I didn't get it on camera. We got firewood for days. I'm just Jasoning the hell out of everything. That's what I'm gonna call it. Dead Space / Jason. That'd be a cool game. What? Charcoal. Oh, because of the burnt trees. Oh yeah, I played Minecraft. I know. I'm just gonna
start fires. You can even filter water.
Really? That's cool. I'm gonna keep the machete there. No. Oh, he's got a walking stick. Maybe I should get one too. I got a shovel, but it's not as tall as that. That's like three times the height is, or double as times the weight is. This thing zipped up in my backpack. And, look good. I just need a little, needs a little zip up. Giggity, I'll show you some wood. I'm sorry.
That's yourself, buddy.
I'll keep me a machete if you want to sharpen your stick, giggity. It's a nice stick you got there. It's a nice stick you got there, boy. Oh, gosh. All right, let's teleport time. Say about the battery, man. Yeah, man, that's how you do it. That's the way. That's what I'm talking about. Talking about, I'm a Canadian Jamaican. Canadian. I'm a Janadian. Jamaican or something, I don't know. That sounds like a Mechian. I feel like I should jump down, but I shouldn't. What does my gut say? / tell. Little canyon. Let's go down there and die a little bit. Woo! Leapfrog. Ah, yes. Let's see if we can say hi to those people, the comrades. We found more comrades. The rare ones. Hey, tortilla, there's a key, mama. None's buying ya. A good spot. Oh well, I'll back up, keep some space. This is kind of... I'll show you a stick. Did it just like snap? It just did, didn't it? It just did. Oh, you needed that. You needed that to walk away. After awesome. This still had some awesome left on it, man. Would you watch over my little man? Wall push. Yeah. 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 Thank you, Jason. I forgot to bring my hockey mask. Too bad. Hello. It's an ambush. I'm not a Tusken Raider. From Star Wars. Oh. Yeah, I think it can. My toe kind of hurts still. Maybe we should go over there. And then, you know, let's go back up here. I'm just listening to my gut. My gut is saying, over the edge. I'm like, bulky. And now we have access. Yeah. You good, buddy? He's good. He invented good. He invented awesome. Oh, everything all right back there. Oh, it's just a thing. Whoa! The Ark. I ain't talking about Brink. I feel like that'd be a great place to sit. Up there, whoa! There's like a little space up there. You can just squeeze your butt cheeks and nuts. Aha! Oh man, this is awesome. Nature's bookshelf. Oh no, here. So I'm like, hey, who's trying to rob me? Bring it on. I hope I don't forget about you up there. Machete. If I drop you, that means it just gives us a purpose to chase after it.
Am I right or am I wrong?
Wrong! Oh, it's nothing. It's
nothing.
Oh, yeah? It's nothing. The camera's all sad too. It's like, oh. Like, camera, I'll give you a new battery if you not wag its tail. It doesn't have a tail. I'll show you a tail. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. So awesome. Oh yeah. Ah! Military boots. Steel toe. I used to have a firefighter outfit. The boots were super awesome. But I had to return the stuff. It's nothing. It's probably nothing. Or something. Or something.
Could be something.
Could be something.
I think it's nothing.
He thinks it's nothing. Baby, come back. There are shelves everywhere. Rock shelves. And you just throw it on the dirt where like scorpions and ants can just crawl up in that. I'll move it for you. Because I'm a good comrade. Because I'm a great comrade. Yeah, out of the sun too. Get some shade. Really? Okay, I guess I'll be out without my machete and backpack. Oh, hey guys, nice seeing you again. Ow! Yeah, it's probably nothing.
But I think it's something.
I think it's something. As soon as I say something, he says nothing. As soon as I say nothing, he's like, oh, it's just something. Like, make up your dang mind. God dang it. Dang gun it. Oh, this is great. I like this. Get some candles and get some, put down a picnic, make some lunch. Oh my
Woo-hoo!
God. I'm just a rar.
Woo!
You're late. Zer.
Woo!
Who else is that? Ah!
Yeah!
I'm dying! I couldn't make out the words.
What's up, Tucson?
He sounds so pissed. I'm an idiot! No, you're an idiot!
It's hey! Nothing.
Whispers.
Is that something?
Not loud.
I think it's something.
Might be nothing.
I couldn't hear it. Okay. I think it's nothing. I think it's nothing. That was cool. I love the echo. Baby, come back.
This one.
Gotcha. Alright. I'll be a barricade so you don't fall over. I love that GoPro. That is cool. The hat. Everything. It's probably nothing. But I think it's something. but I think I got a hunch. It's something. I got a hunch. What is that? It's a crystal. It's a crystal. Crystal meth.
Slime.
Crystal meth. You want the crystal meth? I don't, because that's bad for you.
Yeah, it's nice right here. I like this spot.
It's a great place to eat snacks if we brought any.
Next time. I thought about it. I forgot to say something.
We'll get him, champ. We'll get him.
Should grab some burgers or something. Back down.
I'm guessing the Baconator.
Wendy's?
Yeah. One time I helped my... I helped my coworker in the bakery take out some trash. He's like, hey man, thanks a lot. I really appreciate it. And he bought me a Baconator.
I love when I got cash.
Cash prizes.
Cash.
Cash. LaQuisha. 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 Oops. It's a great spot. Gosh. It's out of a movie.
Got a badass picture right here. Michelle's on the rock.
Oh, I want to see.
It's a sweet ass picture. Just standing right there.
Oh. Cool. That makes it look more real. Oh my. This is amazing. To think this is the same phone I play Mortal Kombat on. What?
Heck yeah, you
make it. I don't know. But you can set it to slow-mo, smooth, fast, long, slow, and fast. It doesn't have volume. This is on smooth. It's like, whoa, real.
What?
I don't think it was you, Wyatt. I don't think it was, Pilgrim. Obama. Obama Chan.
What are you doing? What does that mean? So you got the picture and you got a red button that shoots nukes into the air? Don't want to make you angry, but you're always chill like 24/7, so we're good. The world is safe. So someone makes you mad.
Whoa!
I might switch to the double recording feature.
Might not be as smooth. Yeah. No, that was built into the phone.
I don't know what this AF button does. This is the S5. I love your belly. Probably something in there.
I feel like it's nasty. How would you know?
Oh, it's your belly.
It's my belly.
I can totally feel nothing. What's that in that back pocket? Oh, it's just a button.
It's a button. It's a button. He got a button on his butt.
Keep it moving.
All right, time to cut.